It's like a Soviet shotgun. Of course, it's expensive.
It doesn't.